Painting the man who looks through my window at night. He taps at the glass, trying to get my attention. Most of the time he just watches, but every once in a while he starts to scream like a deranged ape, and it's very scary. I think he wants me to let him inside, but I'm not so sure I can trust him.